morning vlog. Happy Saturday. Today I am going on a hike, so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm walking over to where I'm gonna get picked up. I've got my belt bag and my water bottle, but basically I'm going on the hike in the morning. Right now it's like 9:33. We're hiking in Vacaville and the weather says it's gonna be pretty nice there, so I'm excited. After the hike, I'm gonna go see Griffin back in SF. So go to Vacaville, come back to Davis, shower, change, and then go back down to SF again. So that's basically gonna be today's vlog. I'm very excited for a little fit check. I'm wearing Nike shoes, my Lulu leggings, and then this Align top that I got recently. Thank you, Dad. It was too expensive. I don't know why it has to be so expensive. Anyways, I'm wearing that, and then I'm wearing my favorite pink belt bag. I never go anywhere without it. Thank you, Jody, because she got it for me. This white cardigan. So, yeah. Vlog. Right now I'm curling my hair. The hike was good. It was only 3 miles, so it wasn't too bad. I really enjoyed it because I haven't been hiking in a while. And now I'm getting ready for Griffin, and Candace is studying. I'm just here curling my hair, but this is my outfit. I'm not gonna do lashes today because I don't really have time. Low-key I'm in a rush because I have to drive to SF all the way from here, and it says it'll be like hour 45 minutes ish, and then we'll get to Bill Graham and park, and then Griffin time. My friends went yesterday and they said it was really good, so I'm excited. Hi vlog, we're currently parked in the parking lot. It's a parking lot by like City Hall, and it's so crowded, and everyone here is just like blasting Griffin or Slander, and they're all probably going to the rave. And it's really funny because I see this minivan pull up next to us, and it's got like these two like adults in it, and they look so confused, and I felt so bad. But yeah, that's the update for now.
pushy.